There are so many fantastic women out there that it's really hard to narrow it down. The below women may look different from all of us, but they are proving that being different is absolutely fine. Some are different by birth and some by choice, but they all share in a unique lifestyle. The below list includes such women that can't walk down the streets without being noticed. Some doesn't mind, while it can be bothersome to few of them. So let us see what is so different about them. Askiguru has discovered women you won't believe actually exist. Abigail and Brittany Hensel. Abigail and Brittany are like every other girl of their age. They enjoy shopping, going out with their friends and talking about boys. The thing that makes them different is that they are conjoined twins. They share one body but with respective stomach, spine, lungs and other parts. These conjoined twins try and live a normal life like you and me. Yes, it's a bit difficult for them, but their never giving up spirit keeps them surviving. Natalia Partyka. Natalia Partyka is the most famous and honorable table tennis player, and that's not because she has only one arm, but her never giving up spirit makes her so different from the others. One arm doesn't stop her from being a champion, especially in the Olympics. She has taken home gold and silver medal not just once but multiple of times. Now that's extraordinary, right? Supatra Sasuphan. This 11-year-old girl from Thailand is the world's hairiest girl. Since childhood, this poor girl has been teased and bullied a number of times. Not even laser treatment could address the hair, as Supatra has a condition called as Amge syndrome, which is caused by a faulty chromosome. She has hair all over her face, arms, legs, ears, and even her back. Amy Mullins. She is an inspiring American athlete. She was born with a regrettable medical condition that resulted in her lower limbs requiring amputation. She was missing fibula bones, but that never stopped her from getting any of her achievements. She is the first amputee to compete in the NCAA, and she has proved that you can do anything if you set your mind. Jyoti Amiga. She is the smallest woman in the world. This Indian actress has a form of dwarfism that is referred to as an achondroplasia. She continuously tells people that she utterly hates being picked up like a baby, which people are often tempted to do. She stands at only 23 inches, which makes only 2 feet. Michele Ruffinelli. The world record for the widest hips goes to her, who weighs more than 420 pounds and her hips that measures more than 8 feet in circumference. After the birth of a third child, her hips continue to widen up. It's also possible that her hip size can be attributed to the fat tissue gathering, referred to as lipdema. Ileani Davidson. The record for the most body piercing belongs to her, who resides in Scotland, but she is actually from Brazil. She has overall 9,800 piercing all over her body, and she continuously changes her look, which includes tattoos, makeup, and of course, piercing. Jasmine Tribadel. She is a woman with 3 breasts. Tribadel is not her real name, but she likes to be called by that name. She is a 21-year-old licensed massage therapist and a die-hard Chris Angel fan from the Florida. She has undergone a shocking and a controversial $20,000 surgery to add a third breast to her chest. Hope you guys enjoyed watching our video. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.